If you're Irish or Irish at heart, here's a look for you to wear on this St. Patrick's Day. First, start off by evening out your canvas using foundation. Conceal away any dark circles and also highlight your nose bridge, Cupid's bow, and chin. And if you don't have bangs like I do, you can also highlight your forehead. I'm using a powder highlighter and highlighting my cheekbones, nose bridge, Cupid's bow, and chin. Taking a contour powder, contouring the cheekbones, and whatever's left on the brush, I'll add it to the nose bridge. After that, taking a darker powder and giving more dimension to the cheekbones and the nose. Taking a peach blush and applying it just between the highlight and the contour. Then setting everything with powder to keep it in place and avoid creasing. And then move on to priming your eyes. Taking a goldish vanilla color, apply it to the tear duct and the brow bone. Using an electric green, I'll apply it halfway to the moving lid. Taking an olive green, I'll apply it to the rest of the eye and blend it with the electric green. Taking a fluffy brush and smoking it out to avoid any harsh lines. After that, I'm taking an even darker green and applying it to the outer corner. And also creating a drop shadow. Adding a little bit of black for extra dimension. I'm taking a green eyeliner and I'm lining my eyes. I'm gonna end the arrow a little bit higher than I usually would because I'm gonna create a double wing using also black eyeliner. Now taking the black, I'm going to create the second wing. Fill in the waterline with a black pencil. Add loads and loads of mascara. Fill in the eyebrows. And brush away any excess product for a nice smooth finish. Line the lips using a red lip liner. And filling them in with my red lipstick. I'm using one with a metallic finish for a very, very bold look. And of course, can't go to the St. Patrick's Day celebrations without your falsies. This is your finished look. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy St. Patrick's Day.